The Wiki tool in Blackboard allows students to collaborate on a document or project, and also to view, edit, and contribute content to the project. It's a similar concept to Wikipedia, where anyone can create an account and add, modify, or remove information from a page. While working on a wiki, Blackboard will keep a copy of each version so you can watch how your project develops. This video will cover some of the basics of using the Wiki tool in Blackboard. Let's access the Wiki area. In this course, there is a button named Wikis. If your class is using the Wiki tool, it may be located in a different area of the course. Ask your instructor for assistance if you are having trouble locating it. From here, I can access my group wiki. I see instructions provided by the instructor, and I can see a message at the top that says no pages exist for this wiki. Please create the home page. Let's do that now by giving it a name and adding some content in the text editor. Now that I've composed our group's homepage, I will click Submit. Now that our homepage is created, we can see more options and information. The Create Wiki Page button at the top would be used to create a new page of information. For this project, I would create a wiki page for the topic of the life of William Shakespeare. And I would put any pertinent information on this page. Now that I've created this new content, I click Submit. So now I have two pages. One is the Group 1 homepage, and the next is this page, The Life of William Shakespeare. I want to be able to link to this page from my homepage, so I go back to my homepage, click Edit Wiki Content, and I will select Life because that is the most recent page that I've created, and then I select this button, Link to Wiki Page. I am now selecting Life of William Shakespeare. That is the page that I want to link to. This is the only page that shows up because it's the only other page that I've created, and I can't link to my home page from my home page. I'm going to rename the wiki page link to Life, because that's how I want it to show up on the wiki home page, and I click Submit. Now you can see that Life is underlined as though it's a hyperlink. If I click Submit, it shows up, and if I click Life here, it goes to the Life of William Shakespeare page. In this way, my home page serves as a table of contents for the rest of my pages. Always remember to click Submit when you submit your work. You can always come back and edit wiki content, which will allow you to make any changes necessary. Comments can also be left on this page, and any page. My instructor might make comments, other group members might make comments, and if my instructor allows it, other classmates who are not in my group might be able to make comments on this wiki. Along the right side of the page, you can see the button My Contribution. This allows me to see a summary of my work on this wiki. I also have access to general information about the wiki, and I can use these options here to view previous versions of the wiki. I can also see a brief summary of this wiki here, and I can navigate through the wiki with these links here. Let's fast forward to get an idea of what this wiki looks like once more group members have made their contributions. I can see that new links have been created. This is a summary of Shakespeare's works. I can navigate to the home page again here. Let's click on this last link. And here is a summary of his influence. This concludes the tour of the Wiki tool. For more assistance with this or any other Blackboard tools, contact the Blackboard Help Desk.